Our spies risked life and limb to get this latest spy video of the 2009 Chevrolet Traverse. Some less than friendly engineers tried to turn our shooters into roadkill, but we still managed to get plenty of great shots of Chevrolet's upcoming crossover. Essentially a rebadged version of the current crossovers offered by Buick, GMC, and Saturn, the Traverse will get its own unique sheet metal and a unique interior. The grille on this prototype looks similar to the new Chevy Malibu with its chevron shape and large chrome crossbar. Heavy camouflage over the headlights and taillights keep those details a secret, but we expect the rest of the styling to mimic its GMC cousin. There will be some minor changes to the interior, but not much is expected to change under the hood. The Traverse will get a 3.6-liter V6 hooked to a 6-speed automatic transmission. Full details are expected early next year, but until then, you might want to keep your distance from the prototypes. Mm-hmm.